Have you ever heard of vegetarian crocodile? Yeah, Fabia, the vegetarian crocodile that inhabited the famous lake temple of the coastal region, Ananthapura Sri Ananthapadmanabha Swami Temple, near Kumbalan Kasaragod, is no more.